Hare Krishna. Question from Ganesh Prabhu. Is the soul aware of the time period in between death and the next birth, or is he just in the sushupti, deep sleep stage? Answer. No, the soul is aware. In the third canto as well as the fifth canto of the Srimad Bhagavatam, when the results of adverse fruitive activities are described, at that time it is mentioned that the soul does undergo suffering when the soul is taken from one place to another to get the reactions. Now that is of course for souls who are aware, who are going for sinful, for consequences of the sinful actions towards hellish conditions. But apart from that also, the soul is conscious. You know, there are many people who have had near-death experiences. At that time also the soul was conscious. And if the soul is not conscious, then actually the pain that is there when a soul when the person dies, the loss of everything that is real, that pain comes because the soul is conscious. The consciousness may not be visible to us. When the person dies, we no longer perceive the consciousness. But the soul is conscious. So Shukti stage is the deep sleep stage only, which is generally at the time of the universal pralaya, when all the souls are taken back into the body of Mahavishnu after the whole universe is destroyed. At other times, the soul may be in different levels of consciousness, but the soul is in swapna when it is sleeping. At other times, it is in jagrati. So during the transition, the soul is conscious, and that's how the soul undergoes various kinds of sufferings, if the sufferings are due. And of course, the soul may not be conscious of clearly of everything that is happening, but the soul has a general awareness. And especially from the point that when the soul is going towards hellish sufferings, the sufferings come upon the soul and the soul feels them. That indicates that actually the consciousness is not lost at that time. Thank you. Hare Krishna.